Shahbaz has come to the diary room to talk to Big Brother.
How are you this evening, Shahbaz?
I feel fantastic. Well, you found the real me underneath all those layers, like Shrek says, like onions. The last 4 or 5 days I've just been peeled away. Yes, this is the real Shahbaz, believe it or not. I hope you like what you see. But I will not be provoked by these people. If you've noticed, I'm not really bothered about the housemates now. I'm not going to lie, I'm not going to be fake, I'm not going to pretend. I'm not here to become the world's greatest actress. If they want to provoke and be antagonistic and they're not going to get me, well, they're not going to get me, and it's their loss. Have I let myself down?
Not so, Shahbaz. Shahbaz, Big Brother invited you to come to the house because Big Brother thought you would be a great housemate.
And
you have been.
Really?
Yes.
I did respect your home. And I'm gonna miss it. But not the pastels. But I'm too fragile. And amongst all that bravado, you have found the real me, and I'm sorry if you're disappointed. I hate disappointing people.
Big Brother is in no way disappointed, Shahbaz.
Then please let me go.
Shahbaz, there's no need to worry. Are you ready to leave, Shahbaz?
I am a bit scared.
Don't be scared.
Okay.
Do you have any final words that you wish to say to your fellow housemates?
Yes. I wish them the best of luck. But I have to go because I can't be false with people. I just can't be false with people. And I'm awfully sorry if I offended anybody. But the pain is just too much. And I don't know if I'll survive in the outside world now, so I have to go and maintain.
Thank you, Shahbaz. And goodbye.